Ayda Field reveals she was scared daughter Teddy, 6, would rip her clothes off during royal wedding as she admits her eldest blanked her. She stole the show as a bridesmaid at the wedding of Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooks Bank last Friday, and Ayda Field, 39, told Good Morning Britain on Friday that she was fearful her daughter might misbehave during the historical occasion. She said, "She's a mini William, so at any point she could have ripped off her clothes. I got so emotional. It's such a big stage and a big moment and she just owned it. I was so proud of her." However, Ayda admitted that her eldest child with Robbie Williams, 44, was too busy with her duties to notice her mother. She said, "Can I just say, when she was in the car driving off, waving out the door, I and my mother we shouted out, 'Teddy!' And she literally blanked us. She was too busy waving to the fans. So in her element waving to the crowds. She was just like a dream. I was so proud. When she walked up the aisle, she didn't know where I'd be standing. She saw me and she did a little cheeky smile and I got so emotional. It's such a big stage and a big moment for everybody. She owned it. I was just so proud of her. I thought she'd be nervous, but not at all. She took it very seriously. Teddy is a well-behaved child, but you don't know if they're gonna kick off." Ayda and Robbie, who made their debut as the X Factor judges this year, are also parents to son Bobby, 4, and daughter Coco, born via surrogate, last month. Teddy, birth name Theodora, 6, made headlines during her bridesmaid's duties when she asked Sarah Ferguson if she is the queen. When Fergie said no, Teddy asked her if she is a princess and she replied that she is. During her interview on the show, Ayda also spoke about her third child, Coco. She said, "She is chilling. She is by far the chillest person in the house by far. She sleeps all day long. She doesn't cry. Right now she's at perfect child status. I'm just waiting for her to turn and just pull me hair out. That's coming. Babies are great. You can leave them there and come back in 5 hours and they're still there." However, Ayda mentioned that Robbie was taking a little bit of a backseat. She said, "The children are not doing the nappy changes. Nor is Rob actually. It's chaos, but I like the chaos. As long as it's happy chaos, we thrive in happy chaos. We've got 8 dogs, a cat and a turtle. It's all fur, it's all poop, and that's not even counting Robbie. He's the hairiest feral mammal of all. We're like a traveling circus. We like a bit of madness. We just say there aren't enough hours in the day, but I wouldn't have it any other way." Ayda also said that Teddy is getting involved with X Factor. She said, "She loves it. When she came to auditions, she got mad at me when I kept saying no to people. I was being judged by my daughter. It's a lot of pressure because this is a big responsibility to say yay or nay to someone's career, but I respect my group tremendously.